students of Sir Academy YouTube channel. My name is Rehan Sultan. I am the anchor of this show. Today's topic is Namaste Trump. To joining in with this show, there is defense expert Tani Sunyan, and there is former ambassador Atharv Gaikwad. And there is editor of the Times of India Rishant Badwar. So my first question to defense expert Tani Sunyan, sir, how it will help in defense field?
As USA is a developed country, they have powerful defense with them, so they can help India easily by giving defense tie-ups in future. Before the time, they also give us many defenses to fight. So we expect that they also give us in future. So this is the thing. That's it.
All right. So my second question to former ambassador Atharv Gaikwad, sir, what to expect from Trump visit India?
The expectations are good because if Mr. Trump is coming to India, then he should be coming for our work only. He should be coming for trade purpose or army defense purpose. So if he will come, then he will sign us many trade things, like he will import and export with us with the goods, and he will export the defense tie-ups we will be taking on. So that was the expectations, and I think so Trump can give us many defense things or many things in this Namaste Trump.
All right. So move to editor of the Times of India, Rishant Badwar. Sir, how it will help in trade?
According to CARE rating, the US is India's largest trading partner in terms of exporting, while it is the second largest partner in terms of importing. Thank you.
Time to take last opinion. So, sir, what is your last opinion on this topic?
This is a good thing that USA and India are friends. Their president and our prime minister are best friends. They also give us many sources for fighting and many things. So this is a good thing. But we cannot depend on other countries properly. We should depend on our also. So that is my point.
So move to Mr. Atharv Gaikwad. Sir, what is your last opinion?
My last opinion is that if Donald Trump is coming to visit India, then it should be good, but because our relation will be good with the US, and it will help in the UN, and it will help in the trade, and it will also help in the defense. So it's good that Trump is coming here. So this Namaste Trump hiding is good.
So move to Mr. Rishant Badwar, sir. Sir, what is your last opinion?
My last opinion is that it is good that Mr. Trump and Mr. Modi are friends, and it is also good like for our economy, and we can also take like some support from that to become an independent country and a developed country. And USA can also help us in such goods, and they can provide us such goods like trade. Thank you.
All right. So thank you to see our video. Meet on next video. Please like our video and subscribe our video, and don't forget to click on bell icon. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Jai Bharat.